in this corrupt democratic country that preaches political correctness and diversity. We have so much war surrounding us that it seems like it's in every breath we breathe. The war against drugs is one we will never win because we all know that the government orchestrates the trafficking. They only made cocaine illegal out of fear of the black man. It was cool to give him drugs to improve his labor and strength, but then they got scared that the cocaine-crazed Negro would rape their beautiful wives. And let's not get started on the war in Iraq. Many have died behind the foolishness of one simple man, and here is something else that I don't quite understand. The so-called war is over, but they are still sending in troops. My brother is supposed to deploy pretty soon, but ironically, if he wasn't fighting for Uncle Sam, he would be fighting for his place in society as a young black man. We wage war against everything, drugs, illiteracy, homelessness, and the like. We are a civilized people, yet all we do is fight. And honestly, these tactics of war seem to be setting nothing right. We try to move forward, but the war in the middle sets us back. So please, someone please, tell me, how do we get things back intact?